lot of things different. If he'd have known that today was gonna be his last, he'd have knelt down to ask forgiveness for all the things that haunt his past. But that car crossed onto his side with a double yellow line, and he ran head on into fate. His life flashed before his eyes in that double yellow line, and all he could think was he'd have spent a lot less time in the bottle, more time being the man he swore before God he'd be. He'd have taken the time to listen to his little girl and been the one to say, "Son, wanna play catch with me?" But that car crossed onto his side with a double yellow line, and he ran head on in the field. His life flashed before his eyes in that double yellow line, and all he could think on a two-lane in the middle of the night.